Hi everyone, this is Aki with a quick video on how to keep your Divi theme updated in WordPress. So I have a website here and I'm going to my dashboard and I'm seeing this message that says that my there's something is not updated on my website. So when you click on the updates, it tells you whether there are themes that need to be updated or maybe plugins and so on. And I see that Divi is not updated. So when I select and I try to update it, what is happening, I'm getting this message that says an error occurred. Before you can receive product updates, you must first authenticate your Elegan Theme subscription. So when I go to my Divi options, you just on the left, you scroll down, you see Divi Themes options. Here you have to click on the update section, and you see that I don't have my username and my API key. So what you have to do, you actually have to go to the Elegan Themes area, and you go to your accounts, account details, and once you're there, on the left, you click on the API keys. And here you have the information that you have to copy over. So I'm going to copy over my API key. And you, my, in this case, username. And then save changes. And once you do that, now you can go to the dashboard and updates, and let's try to update the theme one more time. And now, you know, my Divi theme has been updated. So hopefully that helps. Thanks for watching.